Hi everyone. 2020 will go down in history as the year of COVID-19, the biggest health crisis in decades, with a massive impact on the global economy, our bank, our customers and all of us. For me, what stood out in 2020 was your incredible flexibility in keeping the bank going and supporting our clients. You truly did a tremendous job and I cannot thank you enough. Let's have a look at our financial performance and let me start with a positive note. Our long-term strategy of optimizing the balance sheet paid off. We showed that we were able to withstand the economic downturn. Also last year, our CET1 ratio went up further to 16.8%. So it's fair to say that our capital position remains rock solid, even after 1 year of the pandemic. Another highlight of 2020 is the strong commercial performance of our business, for example, in mortgages, leasing and property development. In addition, our F&A franchise seemed to be less impacted by the crisis compared to other sectors. At the same time, we are facing enormous pressure on our results. We posted a net profit of 1.1 billion euros, down 50% compared to last year. And this drop was mainly caused by COVID-19 driven impairment charges. These almost doubled because we anticipate more clients getting into financial difficulties in 2021. Next to that, the persistent low interest rate environment negatively impacted our total income. This environment creates a structural challenge for the future, as our current cost reductions are insufficient to compensate for this impact. In 2020, our cost-income ratio increased to nearly 66%. Looking ahead, we know it's going to be another challenging year. The pandemic is still here and the banking industry continues to be impacted by low interest rates, tight regulations and further digitization. You're all aware that part of our answer is the We Improve Now program, dedicated to providing better service at lower costs. The effects of this program are becoming more and more visible. For domestic retail banking, with Banking 3.5, we started the next step in our transformation by building a future-proof client service model. We are focusing on 14 regions in the Netherlands and further stepping up our digital services. Meanwhile, in wholesale and rural, we are adapting the business by simplifying our operating model and optimizing our physical footprint. Unfortunately, we do know that these transformations will reduce our total workforce. Over the next 5 years, we are expecting a decrease of around 1,000 employees annually. And this will be a mix of natural outflow, a reduction of external staff and forced leave, which we will try to mitigate as much as possible by redeployment. At the same time, in the spirit of spreading our wings, we are also keen to explore new opportunities. By leveraging on our strong franchise and competitive position, I'm sure we can continue to grow our business and our positive impact on society. Dear colleagues, I think we have all seen what we are capable of as a cooperative bank, especially in challenging times. What we have achieved together should boost our confidence that we are able to deliver on our ambitions, and we need it. Let's keep an eye out for each other and continue to work together. Thank you and take care.